Today we'll be showing you how to remove the excess engine oil that has been filled up in your tank. We have your machine that will suck up the oil, and we're just gonna put it in the dipstick area. The oil that you need to remove will depend on how much excess oil that you have in your engine. So for my sake, it's just a little bit, so we're just going to do a trial and error method and see how it goes. It's just below the second hole for the maximum level.